I'm not neither, so. Crazy is coming in a second. Crazy is coming in a second.
And this GT2 takes off like that.
The GT... Is this like the older clone or like better? Just get off my freaking front end, freaking Evo 9. God. You're not fast no more. Go away.
I'm trash, don't listen to him.
I mean, this man's Evo 9 is probably not fast because he doesn't know how to drive. So.
I think so. I like hit
the anyone in the parties. I feel like anyone in the parties with you guys are not drivers. Pretty good. Like arc related. Right.
That's pretty good, Evo. Like that.
Come on, Evo. Let's get the photo. Damn. You still got that. You got that 0 to 60. Wait. Oh, yeah. It has a 1.73 0 to 60 on mine. Mine does.
Whoa. Perfect.
Oh. Evo's not so fast when he's racing me. Man's Evo's not so fast when he's racing me.
Guys, I kinda wanna build the Huracan. I've never seen all those types of the Huracan.
The Huracan's actually pretty fast. Which Huracan are you talking about? Perf Monte or the normal one? Wait, is Stonic with you guys? In your session? I'm doing a race right now. I'm destroying an Evo. Basically. Evo challenged me, so it was like fine.
Okay. Yeah, of course I fucked that up on the last grade. My sun flare is in my goddamn speedometer.
I should be on your list now. I should be on your list on Stardust in a few minutes. I just set a new record of 142. With an RSR, so I'm getting better at driving my RSR. I still messed up a few times in that race, so.
Yeah, I'm gonna go buy. So the one John Carlos uses is a regular Huracan, right?
I think the Huracan's a top 6 car, ain't it? Yeah, that's what I heard. Well, that's what I saw from that tier list that the pros made. It's like right under the Ford GT.
I'm gonna sell my Performante.
The Ford GT is like ridiculously good. I didn't know it was good until like some
like
people started racing with it.
The only balanced top tier. It's too honest, like it's so good. Everything else is just stupid. Like it's literally the only honest top tier car.
Tornado, got a good record on Stardust.
I was following somebody on damn Cyclone, what the fuck?
Scorpion. I'm gonna try Scorpion real quick. Your guys' session's still full, so just keep doing races.
so it's a regular, the regular haircut, right?
Can I use my RFR going to even?
Oh shit.
Or no.
I mean, that just means you're gonna win.
Not necessarily. If you know how to drive the Evo 9, it can beat.
No, I can't. No, it cannot. No car can beat the RSR, man. The only thing that comes close is the Beetle and the F1, and they're both 5 seconds off. If you're taking two people of equal skill, the RSR, yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying. Like, that's what that is. Like, there's a reason why the car is broken. Yeah.
Now, if that player's like skill level is low, no. Yeah. Like, I hope you can drive, bro.
I beat a fucking RSR in my BRZ, but I can't. I'm not beating a competent driver in the BRZ.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
That was a terrible driver.
Exactly.
Like, this man was like, must have been garbage. No.
2 miles is kind of overkill. Legit, like, how the fuck does that even happen?
No, it's like, no, you're kind of fast, you're kind of slow. No, you fucking suck.
Like, take the game back.
My friend Mazda Speed 3, he joined the party like yesterday or a few days ago, and he said like, holy crap, there's a lot of people on Heat. He wants to join, but I don't know if he has to. I don't know. Our crew wants to join the crew. No, my friend Mazda Speed 3 is a level 50. He's a level 50. Pretty good too. He's pretty good, but he's not as... He's great. Pretty good, but he's not as good as... Not Brad.
Oh, why did my car stop working? Excuse me?
But he's pretty good.
This fucking game is so weird.
Oh wow, I set a new record.
How am I?
It's really not.
Like drifting?
I mean, all the drive vehicles are actually great drift cars. All the drive cars are great drift cars. I feel bad for Crazy, but I beat him again. But he's using his F40, so he can easily beat him. He can easily beat him.
So out of experience, what do you think is a good engine for this car?
The Hurricane? If you can put the 8.4.
Yeah, of course I'll fuck that up.
There's a 612 6.5.
I can show you my performance. My performance is pretty good.
I'm gonna try with the stock engine.
Stock is pretty good. And the stock is pretty good.
Yo, come on with that bullshit, man.
I feel like all of the colors are like, what are the purple stars mean on the cars? Like, what are those mean?
about that.
Yeah, it was terrible.
We lost.
Yeah. There's not much explanation to it.
I mean,
there's really not an explanation. No.
Oh shit!
Come on. And then we.
Wait, do y'all know the Spyvec dude? Spy books. I was playing with that dude earlier. Like, holy shit! What a small world. Well, what a small gang, I guess.
Yeah. The 8.4 liter V10 gives like it's pretty good, but it really depends on your.
Are you supposed to be picking somebody up? Oh, wait. The next race is Mercury then. I guess we could do Spike since it's right after, it's like right up the street. Oh wait, no, Steel Dragon.
I have a tire type that I really like. Really, really like a certain tire type. I don't know why. Pretty good for my cars.
Excuse me. Mitsubishi Motors. Yes, I agree.
Oh, they joined
on
you.
Holy shit. You hear the first honk. Damn. Okay, it doesn't turn. Nice to know. I know exactly why it didn't turn either. Yeah, there we go.
Who did I turn up on?
He just sent me the invite to go to the session now.
Yeah, join it.
Try. Nepotism, bro, it works.
we're waiting for us.
Yeah, I don't know why the fucking thing was taking so long to get in here. I should be coming in now, I think. Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
I'll be back.
No, my friend wants to go out to a track, but we ain't got none out in Philly, so like we would have to go out and find one. I want one. We usually get on the interstate and just 40 roll, but yeah, we're trying to look for one. That's all we got, bro. I'm sorry. That's all we got. I'm choosing shit.
Do you, is yours a manual or automatic? Is your Evo?
It's manual.
It's Evo. That's good. Man, but those things are fun, man. They jump. Second gear, high RPM, and just tap that. Girl, start jumping around.
No matter how bad it gets out there, at least we ain't gotta worry about Mercer no more.
Yep, I don't have the money for that, unfortunately, so. Month.
Coming up with my. Coming yep. out with my Huracan. Well, my Pokemon.
Actually, well, like, about 2 months, actually.
Is there a difference
between the Pokemon Day and the normal Huracan? It was before this whole outbreak. Is that a question for Sonic? Nah. I ain't got nothing. I'm broke. I got nothing. Oh shit. Who's in a white Huracan?
Me.
Alright.
This thing's not that slow. It's pretty slow, but it's not that slow.
Let's not do the four sprints, please. Can we do literally anything else? I just see everyone just came out here. I'm like, no. I need it to snow. That's what I want. I want it to fucking snow. That's what I need. That's what I want.
Where is Bolt? Where is that?
Oh wait, shit. Who sent that out? I thought we was doing Mercury.
Do we need to back out of that?
No. Well, I was just asking a question. I didn't know everybody was taking that. I was just asking because I didn't know who set it up. My bad.
Nemorph. I'm not using the Narsar. I'm gonna use GT2.
I just got a notification about The Last of Us. What the fuck?
Same thing the Cyclone did to me yesterday. Damn. hit you, and then on my screen you spun me out. You hit me.
Oh shit! What the fuck? Wicked, please tell me you saw that. Alright, I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna save and send it to everybody.
Wait, Cyclone, are you using your GT2? No. I'm keeping up with you guys, even though I'm messing up. So. Oh, F? Is that a shortcut? I don't need to know. Come on, I'm just asking, is that like a shortcut I don't even know about? Oh shit. Jay's taking out everything. Like all the trees.
Is the Hercon all-wheel drive or rear-wheel drive?
All-wheel. It's all-wheel. I thought the Hercon was all-wheel drive. The LP4 Hercon. LP4 is all-wheel drive, not the normal one. If you ever see a Hercon with... My best time on that of the event we just did is 2:09.
Oh.
But that's what the RSR does, so a difference. Well. Oh fuck, not this damn car. I didn't want this car. This car's slow. I did not want that car. I wanted this car. I wanted this one. Thank you.
It's National Evo Day now.
That's not one of us that sent that, so. That was a resort slip race I just saw, so.
I got a slip trick. Oh.
I didn't see the event you guys sent. I was trying to change my car, but I guess you guys sent it when you guys changed the car.
Oh, put me in the back? Well, come on now. Oh, well, shit, I didn't even see you. Like, the first thing I noticed is just, I'm in the back. Like, what the fuck?
Wait, which race?
Slip trip.
Where is that?
I don't know, I don't have it. Why y'all Evo's launching so slow? What are y'all doing?
Is that McLaren F1?
Yeah, y'all got that.
Yeah, I don't have it. Is this McLaren F1? It's the only race that I don't have in McLaren F1.
Yo, bruh, why does no one ever slow down? Like, I didn't. Someone... Wow.
Everyone got thrown under the bus in that game.
Come on, Evo, what you doing, man? You gotta be a little faster than
that. Wait, Pollitz? You have a 303 time on Ray of Light with the Skyline 2000 GTR? 71 Skyline? Probably has a good race for this guy.
Guys, wait for me. I got pushed off the grass by everybody.
Is Raptor in this party right now? He might join the party. Since he's in the party. Wow, you stupid freaking cop. The cop pulled out in front of me. Bro. out in front of me and then somehow I get the cops. What the fuck? If a cop pulls out in front of you, like, you shouldn't get the cops.
I didn't even see what happened.
Resort circuit race. Oh. Fuck the resort circuit race.
Oh, y'all had to fuck up at some point. I should have saw how it was at the start. Shit was rough. Like, coming on up on a 90 degree turn, everybody just boosting. Like, what the fuck? Right, I'm sitting here. Like, I'm the only one who slowed the fuck down. Next thing I know, like, like, no fucking mercy. I got sent into the fucking woods. That shit was brutal.
No, especially with the RSR, no. If you could get used to it, it probably would be a bit easier, but it's pretty tough starting out.
Oh, holy shit, I have to fix my car.
Well, I could easily freaking drive a steering wheel in the crew too. Easy. Easy.
We gotta do bigger races, man.
Wait, what? Wait, you guys started up another race?
Yeah, the races, yeah, we keep picking small races.
It's not giving me the invite. It's not giving me invites, bro. Like, I didn't...
Why the fuck is everybody in Evos now? What the hell?
It goes from, like, random...
I don't even know how to do this trick.
It goes from different cars, a variety of cars, to freaking one car. When the person beats the event, beats everyone in one car, everyone switches that car.
I think I'm gonna lose on this though, because I legit don't know this fucking track.
I wanna test something else with Gazzy Duck.
That'll probably be the first time I've ever done that track once you guys started again, and if I get the invite, hopefully I will.
Jesus!
The game's not gay.
Wicked, show me where to go.
No. He was like, no.
Oh my god, I took out most of the barriers for y'all. I should have a good time with that. No, I don't trust that voice. I don't trust that me.
I shall eat the whip.
Maybe not.
Has anyone, like, Has anyone, like, barely put, a shoe up against the window and broke the window? Anyone else done that?
A shield?
No, like a shoe. Just like the bottom of the shoe just barely pushed it in against the window and it just shattered.
Oh my god! No. Oh my god, I do not know. Hold on, I'm sorry, bro. I am really fucking up right now. I do not like this fucking track.
I do not like this shit. I can't practice that track neither because I don't have it.
Oh, bullet? Everybody has bullet.
Oh, bullet? Yeah. Oh, that's doing bullet.
Oh my god! Bro, you was coming out the side. I don't know what you wanted me to do about that.
I didn't know you guys were doing bullet. You guys were doing... I did not know Cyclone had a 227 time of the McLaren F1 in that race. Oh wow. I'm bullet. Cyclone. 227. McLaren F1.
I had like got fucking road hypnosis. I was like,
ugh. Ow. Ow, that hurts. That hurts. That hurts. That hurts very bad.
You were good, kid. Real good. But as long as I'm around, you'll always be second best, see? Yeah, problem. Bruh, I went through the track. And I...
Wait, Wicked. Wicked, it still says... it still says Cyclone. You have the same name. You still have, like, the same name before you changed it.
Yo, Cyclone. So what did I do?
One, two, three... Four fucking eagles, bro. Come on.
It shows your old one on the game, and then it shows your new one on the party.
Yo, Hawker Mech?
Hawker Mech? What is going on? I don't know. If we're using EVOs.
We're not using EVOs. Everyone just started switching to them. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Like, fuck
hey,
you.
Hey, 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 hey.
I was gonna use the fuck. Actually, no,
three,
or not.
2, 1, fight!
Alright. No, it's all good.
Alright.
Cause there's like four of them in here. I ain't spitting on mine.
Oh
god, there's a
Evo?
Fucking another one,
there's
Jesus.
There's two Evos, there's three
Evos. Oh no.
Fast and Furious, boy.
Who the fuck brought off the RSR? This was supposed to be a fun event.
Doggy. Okay, there's massive lag happening. Someone like in this event is like lagging very bad. Yep, very bad. My game, whole game's lagging.
Yep.
The whole game is lagging right now. Like, the entire game is lagging. For me.
Coming in, peacefully. I don't call, I don't know.
Ow, that's a hurricane and a half. What the fuck? What happened to that wire? Wait, Jay, what happened? Oh shit. What the? Is anyone experiencing the lag is the same as I am? My
I don't think the game can handle this many people at once. I think that's the problem.
No. It's handled 12 people on it's handled 12 people on Helio too before.
Somebody internet must be broken.
Not mine.
Not mine, I'm on wired.
Mine's been great all day.
Are you here? Come on, Evo, let's do this.
Some days it's bad, some days it's good. It's been great all day. Hey, Polis, how you doing? Polis, I'm not even using nitrous right now. I can't. I couldn't use nitrous.
That's a you problem.
Cyclone's behind me. So with all of us in the same crew right up here. All of us in the same crew up here. Except Sonic. Sonic's not.
We're sussing out this car real quick.
What? Excuse me? You told me freaking Sonic told me he was slow with an Evo. Nah. He's using one right now and he's in first. Nah, he's not slow. He's beating me by 1,000 yards.
Come on now. Stop putting me in a spotlight like this. I don't like this.
I don't like this. Polix, Jesus. Oh my god, Cyclone. You pushed me in the barriers. On my screen, you directly hit me under the barrier.
Got desync issues. This game is trash.
This whole game's a lie. No, I'm just kidding. This game's actually real good.
It's fun, but it has a lot of issues.
It's better than Payback. It's better than Payback. The game's definitely better than Payback. Yeah, this is probably the most in-depth Need for Speed game we've ever made. Yeah.
Maybe the most in-depth Gilts has made.
I hear, is that a V8? Is that the V8 hybrid in yours? I don't have nitrous. I can't use nitrous. Damn it!
Race
tries to take different on this guy.
It was missing.